For the faceoff, it's Duchene against Pavelski. Won the draw. The shot glanced off the player. Parenteau picks up. 5 seconds to go. One more chance, perhaps, if the Habs can get it. There it is. Blocked in front. Shot to go. Yes, 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 yes. The Avalanche win it. Matt Duchene, the hero, right at the buzzer. I think they're going to review it. But if it holds up, the Avalanche have done it.
Yep.
Now, what a finish. Now they're going to make sure that this counts.
And when you're watching the clock, Mike, it's burnt in. But I think that's going to count. I think when I looked up, Mike, it was said 0.2.
Look at the reaction of Duchene. How fun is that?
Here it is. Bottom left corner. Bottom left corner. Watch it cross the goal line. Bang. Yes.
And they found out, just found out on the ice that it counts. And so Matt Duchene scores with less than a second left to go. And the Avalanche win it in overtime.